Finn went missing more than 2 days back. The search operations have been on. What, according to you, could have gone wrong?
The aircraft lost contact while going to Machuka from Jorhat. It was going to an advanced landing ground and flying towards the hills. The problem in hill flying and flying over that terrain is that weather is unpredictable. And at times when you're in the valley and if there is all of a sudden the clouds move in, then it becomes difficult to get out. And this could be a problem, but only after investigations the exact cause will be known.
Why do you think search operations, search and rescue teams have not been able to make any significant headway? We've pressed everything that we have into action and yet no leads. Is it because of the difficult terrain or are there any other factors that could be at play?
Most prominent factor is terrain and the foliage. The area is covered by thick jungles. And even an aircraft of the size of AN-32, if it crashes, gets lost in those jungles. And it's very difficult to spot it from the top. Not always possible. And it's not only true of AN-32. Many fighter accidents have taken place in Assam and hilly area. And it poses difficulty to find the wreckage.
Some reports claim that obsolete equipment was used in this particular plane. Are the delays in upgrades, the delays in procurement creating problems for the Indian Air Force to the extent that planes go missing and lives are at risk?
For search and rescue, the important equipment is your emergency locator transmitter. And what I've read in media reports that ELT on this aircraft was old generation. And they haven't been able to pick signals and to adequate to home on to the wreckage. Now, this appears to be something related to vintage of equipment. AN-32s were being upgraded and modified for the last maybe 10 years or so. The contract was with Ukraine, and it ran into problem because of Russia-Ukraine issues, which you are well aware of. And only about half the fleet has been upgraded so far. And as far as the media reports go, this aircraft was probably not an upgraded aircraft. The aircraft life was, the aircraft life was about 25 years from the time of induction. And these aircraft were inducted between, say, 84 and 91. So you can calculate from that they are towards the fag end of their life, and all the non-upgraded aircraft are probably working on life extension.